So my question is simple. What the hell is so special about Scott McCall?
You
put me
on a pedestal and tell me you have something, Scott. Okay, whether you want it or not, you can do things that nobody else can do. So that means you don't have a choice anymore. It means you have to do something.
They can't see me like this.
Like a monster.
Because you knew they're trying to kill someone.
He's part of being an alpha. I keep becoming more of a werewolf.
Scott.
I'm more of a monster.
What if it makes you stronger? What if it's like you're growing?
Say the quote.
Speak the words.
Say it! What is our code?
We got those. Who hunt us?
He wants a true elf in his back. He thinks it's you. And a little distraction, like a few human sacrifices, isn't going to dissuade him from the prize.
What does he want me to do?
He wants to make a killer out of you.
All for power. For my family's power to be rightfully inherited by me. Not usurped by some idiot teenage boy so incorruptible he wouldn't shed blood of his enemies. He wouldn't justify it.
But if I kill someone, I can't be a true alpha, right?
Exactly.
Become the alpha you're meant to be.
You're not a monster.
You're a werewolf.
You're a werewolf.
Like me.
Like me.
Maybe they're not ready to take on an alpha. Especially one that can smell fear.
Said I was a monster. You're not a monster. You're a werewolf. Like me.